So people ask me all the time, what's the one piece missing in the Miami arts community? And frankly, I've answered this over and over again. The one piece missing is that absolute hit it out of the park MFA program for visual artists. We've got to find a way to create an MFA program that draws the best talent from all over America to Miami, as opposed to exporting our folks who are extremely talented because they've graduated from New World School of the Arts or places like the Design and Architecture Senior High, two of the best high schools in the country. They can stay and go to a bachelor's degree at the New World School of the Arts. But then, really, if they want to operate at that level, they've got to go somewhere else. So we've got to start bringing in our excellent artists at that age, as opposed to exporting our artists. And that's going to take a big sea change from everybody in the community. The collectors are going to have to help. The one university is going to have to step up and say, I'm willing to foment change to bring in the best instructors in the country. It's going to be hard. The museums have to help. Everybody is going to have to pull together to find a way to create an MFA program that's at the level of Yale or Cal Arts or places like that, Columbia, Art Institute of Chicago. And we've got to find a way to do that here. We have not had the opportunity to do that. And we're fighting for it. And the Art Center wants to play a role in that. We're going to have to figure out what our role is and how we can help. But it's definitely an area that I think about a lot.